Our scripture reading for today is James chapter 3, verses 1 through 12.